I take off a mask when it stops being a mask, when it's as much a part of me as I am.